Alright, let's go take a look at these new ships. Doo 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 doo. Let's take out this ship, because I've never flown it before in my entire life.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
So let's go and take delivery. Landing pad B. Pad 00. That's a big ship. Not so big as our captain, I think. Wow. Here's the light. I had to look for the light for a minute, and then I gotta try to get in. Oh, well that's why I can't get in. Oh yeah. I mean, good looking ship on the outside. But of course, this happened. And that happened. Well, maybe it didn't happen. Maybe it's something else. Welcome aboard.
Shellboards at your service. Core system operational. Shield system power low.
Oh, let's take a look around this origin, boy. Since I'm off the station, these look like ejection pod, escape pods. This is nice. Very nice. And a bed? Another quarters. So far, two quarters. Three. Four upper deck quarters. Nice. Let's see what's back here. Elevator. Stairs to the upper deck. Oh, well, let's turn that off. Where are we going? Let's go this way. This is a computer core, I think. Or is it the med bay? No. I don't know what that is. Let's see, this must be the lounge? Yeah, this is loud, this is nice. And this must be the bar. Or an office. No, no, it looks like a conference table and a bar. Nice! What's this? I don't know. This must be an office? Oh no, pool table. Oh, sweet. What else do we have in here? This must be the computer center. One of them. And this must be the second center. Very nice. Same on this side? Yeah. Exactly the same over there. Now let's go find... I guess we're looking for the master bedroom. I'm guessing it's one level up. So let us take the elevator. Let's go to the top deck. I'm assuming the top deck is my... Oh, maybe the lower deck then. Gotta get used to a ship like this. Oh, very nice. How smooth. Oh yeah, this must be the captain's quarters. That's glass. Oh, that's so cool. This must be the captain or the owner's quarters. Oh, what a beautiful room. Definitely beautiful room. It's got a mini office here. It's got this beautiful seating area and this absolutely gorgeous bed where you can lay on. You lay in the bed. And you are just... loving your view. Look at that view. Now what happened? Well, that's it for the 600i. I hope everybody had a good time. Catch you later.